just want to let you know that they did vote that down.
Please go back to the bargaining table and see if we can work something out here. You know, we've got a community at stake.
It's not something anyone's done.
Now it's getting to be more of an emergency than it was in the past.
There's nobody in this room or involved in city government that's writing this off. There's nobody in this city that's not in some way, shape, or form affected by what happens with Mercury Marine.
This is not a time to be divided by opinion, but to be united as we all work together for the future of the city of Fond du Lac and Fond du Lac County.
To look forward on this whole thing, and we still have time to change this around.
Absolutely. I mean, from my point of view, I want to see a revote before Saturday.
Please keep talking. It ain't over till it's over.
There's just no minimizing the impact this is going to have.
I just wish the union and the company can get together. I hate to see Mercury move out of Fond du Lac. They've been here for so long.
I urge you to do everything within your power. Think about the impact of what, not only to your family, but to the families that live on your block, to the people that you work for future generations of Fond du Lac. You have an opportunity to form a legacy of long lasting for you and your union in Fond du Lac.